The Cochlear Kanso 2 Aqua Plus is a reusable, sealable cover that keeps your sound processor dry during use in or around water. If you use a Kanso 2 safety line, you'll need to remove it from your sound processor before using your Aqua Plus. If you use a Cochlear software pad, you can leave it on your sound processor. To open Aqua Plus, remove its cover by putting your thumb under the cover tab and pushing upwards. Be careful not to damage the cover with your fingernails. Then, place your Kanso 2 sound processor in the Aqua Plus base with the Cochlear logo, light and microphones facing up. To close Aqua Plus, align the lock on the cover and base and fit them together. After the lock parts are fitted, lower the other end of the cover onto the base and press firmly around the edges until the base is flush with the cover. Ensure your Aqua Plus is properly sealed so water doesn't leak in. Also, make sure you don't trap too much air in the cover, as this could affect your sound quality. The Kanso 2 Aqua Plus is designed with retention holders that you can thread your goggles through. If you're concerned about losing your Aqua Plus, you can use a nuclear safety line to clip your sound processor to your clothing. When you're finished in the water, make sure that you rinse your Aqua Plus with fresh water and dry with a soft cloth before removing the sound processor. Check that your Aqua Plus is thoroughly dry. Put the two halves together and test the seal by pressing down gently on the cover. If any air leaks out, you should not use your Aqua Plus again. If the seal is okay, separate the two halves of your Aqua Plus again and store them in your storage case or the Kanso 2 Activity Kit's waterproof case.